hold this down.
Yeah. Put it down the agenda.
Don't lose it because it's all in this.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are Sculter. I'd like to thank Shenanigans for allowing us to fuck this place up tonight. His first song is going to be called Nice Columbus.
Hey, dude, you're going to stand out here. It's going to see back and continue to write that post, all right?
People start moving around here.
Yeah, I don't want a broken leg. I like my leg.
I want to see some shit fall down.
These things, you know what I mean?
Everybody have some fun. Come on, let's move around. Our next show is April 3rd at Max Camp. We will be the headliners.
You fucking 20 so, minutes, you better show up!
Yeah.
Happy birthday, bro!
Yeah, that's also a free show.
Yeah!
And it's free for me. Hope to see everybody there. You gonna get down tonight? I wanna see you get down tonight. I'm not Thank you very much.
Let's go!
This next tune, it's a fairly new one to me. It's called Martyr. Hold on a second.
Dead listeners!
Yeah, remember, it's cool. Alright, let's go.
Tuning again. Anybody a fan of Slipknot?
Yeah!
We're gonna do a little song off of Iowa. You guys might know it. It's called Everything Ends. If anybody knows the lyrics, feel free to come up and give me a hand. Hey, I'm talking to you. I know you know the song. I know you know the song. You guys having fun? You enjoying the show?
Yeah!
Woo! Yeah!
We are not nine members, but we make do.
Put some big air in that shoulder, you'll be fine, brother. Oh, yeah. Play your ass off.
Based out of Westfield, a couple of us from Holyoke and Deerfield, a little further north. We just formed not that long ago, and we got a few things we're gonna be doing soon. We got a new song actually we're gonna be doing tonight. It's our last song, and these guys have actually not even heard vocals to it yet. That's how new it is. They've been playing it, they've perfected it, and I put a little vocals to it. So actually, along with everybody in the band, you guys will be hearing it first here. Hope you guys like it. Anyway, without any further ado, this song is called Everything Ends by favorite band called Slipknot. You are all fucking over me. You think I'm gonna be sick and it's your fault. This is the end of everything. You are the end of everything. Ever since I woke up on my own life and I'm alive, motherfucker. This is the end of everything.
You're out of the mistake!
Thank you.
How It's already recording, just slip your hand through.
You know the feeling where you want to puke, but you can't puke?
Don't puke ever!
I'm not gonna
puke. Don't let him see you puke ever! That shit is sick!
Alright, again, this is the new song.
Yeah.
Nobody's heard vocals to this yet.
Not even me.
Not even?
Not even me!
Let's get her, gentlemen.
Wait, how did it go?
I will say everything about you.
His song was called Hemorrhaging Lies. You heard it here first. Again, we have Sculptor. Our next show's April 3rd at the Max Capacity will be the headliner. Yeah, it's a free show. Oh yeah, I'd also like to thank, actually on behalf of Sculptor, I'd like to thank all the other bands tonight for coming to play out. Let's hear it for all the other bands, please. Yeah. Let's also hear it for Shenanigans. Yeah. Allow me to make this happen. I'd like to thank this gentleman right here, who's actually been running the PA. He's been dealing with a bunch of bullshit this evening. But he managed to make it work. Thank you, everybody, for coming out. Oh, no.